evening to all. Hi everyone. So we are here again gathering for our next discussion, third discussion video from our from group one for Lex 2045, Seeds for Motivation. So I will introduce myself first. My name is Muhammad Bishamin bin Muhammad Afandi, metric number 194716, and I'm from Faculty of Science.
Hello everybody, my name is Abdullah Skandar Adam. My metric number is 200137. I am from the Faculty of Economics.
Hi, my name is
Naomi Ramadan
Azhar. My metric number is 196148. I'm from Modern Language and Communication.
Hello, my name is Zhu Hongzuo. I'm from the Faculty of Modern Language and Communication, and my metric number is 204774.
Okay, so before we start, Anakli, Nazib and Ran cannot join us for this session video because something major has to be done by them. So today, as we have discussed before for our previous video, we have watched a motivational video from Nazib. So for this third discussion video, we'll watch another video. What is the topic again?
Overcome
challenges inside, right? Okay. From Zoom. So we'll watch the video first. So
Zoom. Okay, starting now.
Yeah. So we have watched the video by Lu. So you might want to start to discuss about this video.
Okay, let's start from me. And for this video, we can see many people, they are struggling in the line of fusion, and they try their best to overcome the difficult, and they motivated themselves, and they are not only fed with the difficulties, but they are also fed with themselves. Before they meet these difficulties, they didn't know they could before, and when they meet those difficulties, maybe they will fail, but they try their best and they overcome it and they become more successful. So I think it's not only for those people who are suffering some very very difficult things, but also for us, we need to study now, and we will find different jobs, and there is a long way in our lives, so we need to motivate us forever. Okay, that's what I have.
Thank you. In the video, what I have learned is that there is always fear that stops people to start something. But those who have a firm commitment, they start. And it's not only commitment that makes you to successful, but the one that has consistency, success. And in the video, we have seen that there are many times which the person who was appearing in the video felt to give up. But he knew that no, to give up will take him back to failure. So he keep fighting. And no matter the obstacles he went through, he decided to keep the fight. So the bottom line, yes, in life you will come across many problems, constraints, and if you don't have the faith, if you don't have the courage, if you don't have the commitment to face these problems, it will be difficult for you to achieve great success. And many great people who become successful, they have gone through the hardships, and these hardships include, the problem of fear, the other problems of people surrounding you that discourage you, and so on. All these things that I have taken from the people.
So, So for me, firstly, acting and video is very interesting. So I saw that the background of the video is basically about an athlete or related to athlete. So this video, first part of the video shows some kind of a boxer, which are fighting in the ring. So you also we have encountered a lot of difficulties and challenges throughout our life. So to become better, we need to step up and have a new step or a new set of encouragement for us to to go forward. So just like topic said, we have to overcome the challenges that we encounter so that we become more stronger and more tough to defend ourselves or to face the challenges. But I think throughout this video that we can learn that failure will always come to us. We will face failure every time. We don't always succeed in our life, so we have to bear in mind that. So if we want to share this topic to our viewer for our video, so I think it will be nice and very thoughtful one to be included in our video, so that as we are student, we need to be more passionate and be more courage to study and to finish our study and become a better and good person.
To ourselves and face to the inevitable destiny in our life. We must accept our responsibility to overcome the obstacles in our life to protect our families and undertake more obligations. So that's what I see.
And I would like to conclude. Failure is a temporary for those who don't give up.
Yes.
Temporary to it ends and success comes.
Yes.
That's all.
So I think we have already go through this video really good. So I think that's the end of our third discussion.